rain on me. It's your girl Zoe, and for today's video I'm going to show you how I recreated Ariana Grande's Rain On Me look. So if you want to know how I did it, just keep on watching. So starting off with our foundation, I'm using Crayons BB Cream in Fair Lady, and I'll be applying that all over my face. And yes, I apply it like this because I want to minimize making a mess when I put it on the back of my hand. But as you can see, I applied too much, so just blend that with a wet sponge. For concealer, I'll be using my ever dependable Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in Light, and apply that under my eyes, nose bridge, forehead, and chin, and blend that all out. To color correct my face and set obviously my face, I'm using the Revlon Photoready Pressed Powder in 20 Light Medium. This shade is a bit darker for me, so it will help out with my Casper the Friendly Ghost face. I'll also be baking my face using the Nichido Final Powder in Ivory Glow under my eyes, jaw, and forehead. For bronzer, I'll be using the NYC Smooth Skin Bronzer in Sunny and using a fluffy brush to bronze and contour my face. For brows, I'm using my favorite Miniso Automatic EX24 Eyebrow Pencil in dark brown. So I will just fill in my eyebrows using that and just brush it with the spoolie that it comes with. I'll be using the Nichido Clear Brow Gel to set my brows. For blush, I'll be using the Nichido True Colors Powder Blush in Cool Rum and focus that on the outer parts of my cheeks. Now, I'll be dusting off the bake with a fluffy brush and we'll be moving on to the eyes. I'll be using the Makeup Revolution Redemption Palette in Iconic One and using the light pink shade to set our eyes. Next, I'll be using my favorite eyebrow palette, which is the City Color Brow Duo, and using the light brown shade to apply that onto the outer parts of my eye and into the crease and right under my brow head, and connect that with my nose contour using the same shade. Using the darker brown shade from the palette and a liner brush, I'll be sketching out the liner. I'm not a master yet of the beast that is the liquid liner, but from anything that I learned from art school is to sketch it out. And now for the real thing, the mothership of all things. I'll be using the Careline Graphic Liner in black to line the sketched wing and apply that on half of my eyelid. And if you're like me and you make mistakes, just use a Q-tip to fix the wings. For lining the eyes, I'll be using the Maybelline Eyestudio Gel Liner in black and tightline my eyes. This will give us that sexy feline shape to our eyes, which Ariana Grande has in the music video. And now for the white liner. Since I didn't have any, and I'll be using my face paint, which I do not recommend for liner because it's really, really oily. But in this case, it was really helpful for the look. Starting with the winged black liner, I'm going to continue that underneath my eyes around 2/3 of it so that you'll just draw, you know, the bottom part of it. You just create like a curve. And from the top part, I'll just be drawing that above my crease and connecting that to the tail part of the liner. For mascara, I'll be using the Maybelline Hyper Curl Mascara and apply that on the tops and bottom lashes, which I think you shouldn't, but I like the look of the lash in contrast to the liner. Now for highlight, I'll be using the BYS Highlighting Trio and getting the two shimmery shades. Just apply that onto my nose, cheekbones, and upper lip. For lips, I'll be using my favorite ever Belena Matmatic Lipstick in Exposed Nude. And top that off with a BTLA lip gloss in the shade Umber. And we're done! Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more video content like this. And don't forget to hit that notification button so that you'll get notified every time that I upload another video. And I hope to see you soon. Bye!